was 5 years old when I first saw a vector in combat. I wasn't afraid. I may even shout it out in joy. I don't remember if the Syndicate or the Consortium won the battle, but I do remember wishing that the war would never stop. I wanted to go on seeing these incredible flying machines forever. When I was 15, I told my family I was going to become a pilot. 2 months later, my father lost his legs during a pirate raid on the Consortium platform where he worked. I had to leave the academy to replace him and pay for his health care. The war was still raging when I turned 23. Orders came for me to protect my family and the Consortium. Finally slid into the cockpit of a Vector. I didn't shout out in joy on that day. No, I pissed my pants in fear.
Combat vectors on rapid approach. Attack probability above 50%.
Whoa, Control! I'm new at this! I hardly know how to start the engine. Hallen, can you help me here?
Keep breathing, Marv. The battle is still some distance away. Okay, you know how to pilot a container freighter, right?
Yeah.
Well, same thing, kiddo, just faster. Okay, let's take it from the beginning. These old vectors are hunks of junk, but they'll have to do. Look up. You see me? Good. Now keep watching me to check the pitch controls. Okay, controls respond well. Things are looking up. No time to drop by the workshop for an upgrade. Pick up all the regen you can along your way. You can also change altitude without changing pitch. Try to get around the obstacles. Okay, kiddo. You got the basic maneuvers for stationary mode. Let's get out of here. Blast door is blocked, and we don't have time for manual override. Marv, target the bolts. Blow it open. Not bad, kiddo. Nothing but fresh air and open space ahead of us. Perfect. Now switch from stationary mode to fast mode and pick up speed. Well done. You just completed fast-track pilot training, kiddo. Don't forget to thank Instructor Hallen.
Inbound vectors identified. Syndicate raiders. The Consortium orders all pilots to... defend the Polder and their families.
Hey, Dirk. And what do your probabilities say about the chances of us coming back in one piece?
The Consortium guarantees full cloning privileges to all pilots lost defending its interests.
Great. Memo to me. Remember to kick this jerk's butt.
Alan, they're coming!
bad, kiddo. You'd have thought you'd done that all your life.
You kidding? I wet my feet.
You're alive, that's the main thing. First beer's on me.
Holy shit!
SoCal pilot, another group of vectors is closing in on your position.
Receive, control. More syndicate fighters?
Negative. 85% probability that vectors are horde pirates.
Horde? Are you joking? There's only two of us.
All pilots, the consortium orders you to defend its interests.
Are losing power. vectors are losing power.
The honor of a last stanza. Why not? Tempted? A regular duel. If you win, you live.
Oh, believe me, I'd love another chance to take you down, but my reactor's busted.
Then time to die. Wait, I accept for both of us.
Shut it, Mara. Don't listen to him. He's not even supposed to be here. He was recruited this morning.
You're up, rookie. Consortium forbids pilots of the SoCal Polder from participating in last stand.
Don't listen to him, kiddo. You're doing just fine. Going away present. Adios, jerk off.